The central bank, in its weekly bill auction yesterday, sold 85.8% of the total treasury bills offered. Bids amounting to 62.3 billion rupees were received for an offering of 40 billion rupees.